Today, heavy horses working on a farm are almost a thing of the past, except for one farm in Northumberland, Silly Weir. The farm belonging to John Dodd and his family is the last farm in Britain where the Clydesdale horses are the only source of working the land.
When times were much kinder and these limbs were strong, I cared for my horses, sang them my song. I would talk through our duties to cart and to plough. How I miss, how I wish I could talk to them now. When I could see clearly, I often could tell by the birds in the sky how the weather would swell, by the feel of the share as it turned back the clay, knowing May and old Copper would plough well that day. How I miss, how I wish I could talk to them now, with a song and a whistle we'd get through somehow. How I miss, how I wish I could talk to them now. When I could hear clearly, I often would slow for those still quiet moments that nature bestows, and I'd whisper his horse breath out over the frost, come on now me beauties, they'll think we be lost. How I miss, how I wish I could talk to them now, with a song and a whistle we'd get through somehow.
More agile, I'd colour my dreams, but those images now count for little, it seems. What I once understood is no longer the way, and few understand not like copper and get through somehow. How I miss, how I wish I could talk to them now. As I hold this old carrycomb tight in my hand, I so easily dream of my day on the land, and if heaven's a paradise, Lord, hear my prayer, me dear May and Copper would plough with me there. How I miss, how I wish I could talk to them now, with a song we'd get through somehow. How I miss, how I wish I could talk to them now.
Get up, Jimmy. Oh, come in now, Jimmy. Get up, Teddy. Get up now.
Oh, yeah, come here.